Now it's your turn.
Visceral music that I can, I mean, it's just purely visceral to me. I can't imagine anybody coming from it from a cerebral point just because it wouldn't work, you know? I mean,
yeah.
No wonder people get confused. You just can't do it that way.
It's emotions, and it's like going to sleep for me. It's like what happens to you when you dream. It happens, it's guts and, you know, and craziness, and maybe I can be cerebral about it, and maybe that makes people listen to it that way, but I think that's a bad way to come at any kind of music, because it doesn't make it happen. It goes right through, you know, to your brain, and then possibly reaches your heart if you know what to do with it afterwards. I think it stands up to analysis, but I don't think you should come at it with ideas.